Were you registered with a private GP, and are you still?
Yeah, but my dad was a doctor. I grew up in an NHS family.
Wasn't my question. It's really straightforward. Were you registered with a private GP?
I mean, as a general policy, I wouldn't ever talk about me or my family's healthcare situation. But again, it's not really relevant to this. What's relevant is the difference I can make to the country.
Well, hang on, Prime Minister. I think there is huge public interest in the decisions that you make. And actually, one of your predecessors, who I know you admire very much, Margaret Thatcher, she said very openly that she decided to use her right as a free citizen to spend my money in my own way so that I can go on in the day at the time with the doctor I choose and get out fast. She was perfectly happy and probably proud to talk about the decision she made. Why wouldn't you tell people if you use private healthcare?
Well, I mean, it's just a personal choice. It's about healthcare, I think, is somewhat that is private. But I think what people care about is, you know, am I going to make a difference on the thing that they care about? When it comes to the NHS, I mean, I grew up in an NHS family. I said my dad was a GP, my mum was a pharmacist.
And I think
my track record matters more than these things. But what I would say is that I want to make sure that we do have fantastic healthcare for everybody.
And you've made that clear.
But the role of the private sector is really important.
There is a public interest in the decisions that the Prime Minister makes for himself. Why won't you tell us whether or not you use private healthcare?
But again, it's a distraction from what the real issue is. And the real issue is, are we making sure that there's high quality healthcare available for the country? But when it comes to the private sector in general, we should be making use of the independent sector. I don't have any problem with that whatsoever. For example, with elective surgery, one of the things we do need to do is actually be much more open to using the independent sector capacity that is available and putting power in the hands